school and be entitled to all the rights and privileges as well as duties and responsibilities appertaining thereto. We will now proceed with the presentation of diplomas.